Namaste everyone. Let me discuss with you today. This posture name is called Pincha Mayurasana, or we call it dolphin pose as well. The biggest challenge which students are having is because of their stiffness of the shoulder. Do practice some of the back bend poses, which will help you to open up your shoulder. Gradually start practicing this posture called forearm plank pose. And practice, make sure you push the shoulder back as you walk your feet forward. Common mistakes you do is they move the shoulder forward, go closer, and they kind of lock the shoulder here, and they find it's very, very hard to actually keep up on doing the posture. So always remember to push the shoulder backward as your feet move forward. Shoulder back, feet forward, shoulder back, feet forward. Try to look back, make sure you don't tense your neck and holding it here. Remember I talked about kicking? So practice your kicking, use your power leg to give you the power, balancing leg to give you the balance. So bending your knee, and one, and two, and three. Remember to practice it against the wall, which will give you more confidence. So let me show you how I'm practicing it against the wall. I go down here, do not go too close because your head will be blocking you. You go about 1 to 1.5 feet away. Press the elbows down, roll the shoulder blade away, walk forward, one leg up, power leg, kick. And balance. Remember to push the shoulder back. So in the beginning phase, you can actually look down here. And if you can do more, you can use both hands. So you can stretch up the leg. When you want to come on the balance, lift the head out, chest. You can let go one, and you can let go other one. You can balance as much as you can. If you can't, you just come down, practice it. If you find you don't have enough strength to hold up, remember, balancing is only possible when you have enough strength to hold up. So how to build up the strength for the dolphin pose or forearm balance? Do the same technique which we did for hamstring. Elbow down, holding here, roll the shoulder blade back, hold here, and do a half dolphin or half hamstring. Make your shoulder roll back, learn to practice it about holding it about 1 minute, 1.5 minute, and then you practice one leg up. Never practice both legs away from here, because there is no safety. You may fall that side. Always remember this is to build up the base, build up the confidence, build up the strength, but not to build up the balance. Balance has to be that way. If you still have any question, do write in the comments below.